The band that knows how to play a flute, because I know it's amazing. You wouldn't think he'd know how to play a flute, but he was in jail for 2 weeks and he played the skin flute the whole time he was there.
Yeah,
thank you.
That's a penis.
But he doesn't have a flute on him, so he got a brand new beta version of the brand new iPhone 8.
Excellent.
And it has probably the best flute sound of any fucking phone.
Let's fucking hear it.
Make some noise for that flute sound.
Yes.
The low end on that fucking flute is rumbling this arena. Damn. So we're gonna do a song right now. For All You Can Eat. How many people have All You Can Eat? That album has, I just confirmed, has sold over 300 copies here in the UK.
Yeah! Thank you! It's a big deal!
Thank you guys, we really appreciate it. It's a big deal. We're gonna do a song off that album. It's about vaginas. Bloody vaginas. It's called She's on the Rag. The alternate version.
Woo!
Hold on a second. You jumped the gun with your flute.
Quit jumping the gun, Stick!
It's a glitch in the iPhone.
Oh, it's the beta version.
It's the beta version.
Fucking
Apple.
Try it one more time. Fucking Apple.
Don't fucking Apple.
It's fucking Apple.
Fuck damn Apple.
Are you ready? Don't fuck this flute sound up.
Ready.
1, 2, beta version 4.
Does anybody ever really need to know if the girl that she knew is getting menstrual flow? If you still get the giggles by blood below, it's about the time that you start to grow.
everybody's 6 in on the iPhone flute.
Thank you.
Also, make some noise for Lexi Fox on the shaker. By far the most difficult instrument he's ever played.
By far.
You know what we should do, bro? You know what we should do, bro? What we should do, bro? I'll tell you what we should do, bro. We should fucking get a super...